Hello dear traders, my name is Tim and these are the main trading ideas for current trading session. First of all, let's discuss the situation with EURUSD. The euro fell against the dollar on Wednesday after comments from officials from the US Federal Reserve on interest rates. Bullish comments on the US economy triggered a rebound in dollar and turned currency market attention away from the release of unexpectedly weak private unemployment report. Market focus now shifts to Friday's US non-farm payrolls report, with economists in a poll forecasting almost 1 million increase in jobs. If the market expectations are confirmed, the dollar will strengthen, which will lead to a decrease in the euro. Next, gold. Gold declines due to strong dollar and cautious investor sentiment. Market sentiment is deteriorating ahead of events such as data on the spread of COVID-19 in Asia and the United States. Now all attention is focused on the decision of the Bank of England, initial jobless claims in the United States and new data on COVID-19. The Fed's officials' position returned to the topic of reducing support from its economy. After such news, the market is likely to show where it will go next in the medium term, to rise or fall. And finally, Brent. Oil prices fell for the third day in a row due to unexpected increase in US inventories and a negative US economy report. Traders also have concerns that global energy demand may come under pressure due to the spread of Delta COVID-19. Brent crude futures fell 2.8%, while WTI fell 3.4%. Traders who have made money on the oil fell may soon be closing their short position ahead of the weekend. For this reason, we recommend to consider long position. These are the main trading ideas for now. Thank you for your attention and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.